never forget good old what's your face. Oh, that moment we first met at the bar. That look on her face as we walked to her place. After I totaled her car. And I don't know how we got in Wyoming. Oh, what happened to my pickup doors? That look on my head, my boots by the bed, and oh, what's her face sprawled on the floor? It was a two-case tequila and wine kind of night, and we started too early, I guess. I just stopped to think before I bought her that drink. I shouldn't have got in this mess. Now you couldn't have said she was pretty, perhaps even border on fat. There was something about the way that she felt when I stumbled and fell in her lap. And I remember the smell of her perfume, how a cigarette hung from her lips. That first morning when we woke up together to a whiff of old what's her face's breath. Go on, girls, bring out. Who we got in a fight with. I always swung the first punch, oh, what for? But that was kicking and screaming and cussing those cops as I dragged old what's her face out the door. And I hated to leave it in that jerkwater jail. But it was gas for my truck or her bed. And as I left that state like a bat out of hell, I knew what's her face would be hot on my trail. And you know, you think that probably this is about the end of the story. There really couldn't be any hope for star-crossed lovers like us. One day, years later, I was sitting in a bar at Omni Hotel in Broomfield, Colorado, and something called the DURANGO Songwriters Expo, or whatever the hell that is. And through the haze and the noise and squawking of publishers, I looked across the room and I saw a familiar set of eyes, an ash hanging off a cigarette about to fall off. And my heart skipped a beat. I don't know if that was primal lust or fear, but I got up and I walked over and I sat down and I said hi. And things might have been all right. We were started again, the spark was reunited. And if we hadn't run into those bikers at a rest stop just outside Salt Lake, we might have cruised right on through, but she flashed her tattoo and rode off with some guy they call Snake. It was a two-case tequila and wine kind of night, and we started too early, I guess. before I bought her that drink. Well, I wouldn't have got in this man.
Thank you.